Start by taking a deep breath. Find a comfortable spot as close to the earth as you can be. Either with your eyes open or closed, imagine yourself as a single drop of water. You are as one with the whole among the other droplets in a bucket. As the bucket is tilted sideways, you are sliding downward as gravity pulls you toward the spruce tree, soil, snow, and life. You land on the soil next to the root ball and sit there for a moment, lying in a small puddle of water. Very slowly, you fall downwards as the Earth's gravity pulls you into the community of life. Now the roots are completely among you on all sides. Every direction has varied sizes of short, long, thick, and thin brownish roots. You no longer feel the sun while you're among the roots, the soil, compost, fungi, roots of other plant life, snow, broken up leaves, tiny twigs, microorganisms, and a few millipedes. A thin brown root next to you is pulling you inward. Sitting within this thin root, you see the other water droplets around you merging with root hairs. Here you sit until you find yourself being drawn into the root. Weaving to and fro, you're moving at a slow pace towards the trunk. You look around and see endless other water droplets above, below, and next to you. There's a calmness as you wait. Your presence brings life and the interdependence among all around you and beyond. It is there.